Good morning, students. Once again, we are back with our online classes of class 3rd. I do believe that you all are fine at your home, and I'm happy for those students who are doing the homework and sending it to me every day, and those who are not doing the homework, I insist you all to start doing the homework and start doing your studies from today. Okay, children? And there will be marks for your attendance as well as the homework submission. Okay, so in the previous classes, we were discussing from English literature, chapter 1, Kaku and Lal Hawa. And we had completed the first chapter of English grammar also, English second. Today, we are going to discuss from the English grammar book, okay? This is your English grammar book. And from this, the chapter 2. So what is the name of the chapter 2? Kinds of sentences. What is the name of the chapter 2, children? Kinds of sentences. So, in the first chapter, we have learned that what is a sentence? Sentence kya hai? Ek vakya kya hai? Humne pehle chapter mein padhe the. Am I right? Is a group of words that makes complete sense. So, what is a sentence? A group of words that makes complete sense. Now, in this chapter, we are going to discuss about the kinds of sentences. Vakyon ka prakar. How many different kinds of sentences are there? There are mainly 4 different kinds of sentences are there. The first one is assertive sentence. Second is interrogative sentence. Third is imperative sentence. And the fourth is exclamatory sentence. Let me repeat it once again. First is assertive sentence. Second is interrogative sentence, and the third is imperative sentence, and the last one is exclamatory sentence. And in this chapter, we are going to discuss about the assertive sentence and interrogative sentences. Hum is chapter ke andar mainly assertive sentences or interrogative sentences ke bare mein discuss karenge. Now, let's learn detailly what is an assertive sentence. So, an assertive sentence. A sentence which says something is called a statement or an assertive sentence. A sentence which says something, yani ek vakya aapko kuch batate hai, that's called a statement or assertive sentence. A sentence which says something is called a statement or an assertive sentence. The sentence which express yes or no sense is called assertive. Okay, the sentence which express yes or no sense, yani ha ya na mein aapko jab jawab milte hain, that's one assertive sentence. And it can be positive or negative. Sakaratmak sentence bhi hote hain assertive mein, and nakaratmak sentence bhi assertive sentence mein hote hain. Now let's see that what is a positive sentence and what is a negative sentence. The sentence which express yes sense, okay? The sentence which express yes sense, that's one positive sentence. The sentence which expresses no sense, that's one negative sentence. Yani jab aap ek sentence ko padhte hain, usse aapko yes, that meaning nikal jate, that's what aapka positive sentence. And if there may be words like no, not, okay, then it will be coming under the negative sentence category. That what is a sentence, and there are 4 types of sentences, and the first one is assertive sentences. So what is an assertive sentence? A sentence which says something is called an assertive sentence or a statement. So in this, positive also is there and negative sentence also is there. Example, this is a big tree. So it comes under the positive sentence. Okay, there is not, no, not, these words are not used in that sentence. So it's a positive sentence. Now the next one is, that is not a big tree. There the word not is used. So it's a negative sentence. Is that clear, children? Positive sentence or negative sentence, sabko samajh aa gaya? Right. Now, there is an exercise in the page number 12, okay? Exercise A, what you have to do is, Learn to identify a positive statement or a negative statement. Let's put a tick for the positive statement. So he is saying that you have to identify the positive statement and negative statement. Positive statement में no, not इन जैसे शब्द नहीं होगा. Negative statements में आपको no, not or words मिल जाएगा. So it's very easy to identify. I'll be reading it and telling you how to do this exercise. First one. The dog jumped over the fence. Okay, fence के ऊपर से dog jump करके गए. So there is no negative words used here. So it's a positive sentence. And for the positive sentence, you have to tick there. Another example is the third number. There are no covers in the field. So the word no is used there. Okay, children? No, not जहाँ पर आप देखते हो, so that will be a negative sentence. Right? Okay. Now come to the B exercise on the page number 13. Pick out 5 negative statements from the passage and write them below. आपको जो paragraph दिया गया है, वहाँ से 5 negative statements को ढूंढ के निकालना है, and you have to write down on the below space given. Okay? नीचे जो जगह. Ma'am will be reading for that paragraph for you. I went to the hospital. The doctor was not there. The nurse did not give the medicine. She was waiting for the doctor. There was no medicine. The compounder could not find them. The patient was not happy. So wherever you are finding no or not in the sentences, that you can select as a negative sentences. Okay, children? And you have to write down on the space given below. Now next, which is the second kinds of sentence? Interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentence, simply we can say that, okay, it's ask questions. When you are asking some questions, that kind of sentences comes under interrogative sentence. In Hindi we say that prashnavachak vakya. Okay, so what's an interrogative sentence? A sentence that asks a question and ends with a question mark. So a sentence which asks a question, and after that when you are finishing the sentence, it should always end with a question mark. So this kind of sentence comes under interrogative sentence. For example, how are you? Where are you going? Is it your handbag? Does she go to school daily? Look at that examples given on your book, page number 13. That all sentences are finishing with or ending with question mark. So these all comes under your interrogative sentences. Okay. Now come to the page number 14. Exercise C. Write AS. AS is the short form given here for assertive sentence, and IN, in, for an interrogative sentence. So aapko 10 sentences are given below. 10 sentence niche diya gaya hai. Uske samne aapko yadi wo assertive hai to AS likhoge. If it is interrogative, then you have to write IN. Okay, children? Right. So few examples I'll be making you to clear. Listen here carefully. Which is your favorite flower? So ending with question mark, isn't it? So it will come under interrogative sentence. Sunday is a holiday. So it's a statement. There is no question mark there. So it will be coming under assertive sentence. So I hope you all understood it. What is an assertive sentence? What is an interrogative sentence? Right? So if you have any doubts, you may ask in the query group. Ma'am will be helping you to find out the solution, and this exercise I'll be sending as the homework in your group. Before doing this, you do by yourself. Okay? आप खुद से करें, फिर answer key के साथ match करें कि आपने जो grammar का portion किया है वो सही है या wrong है. If there is wrong, then you do correct it, and you have to send the homework on the same day. Then only you will get the attendance, and students will start memorizing the syllabuses which we have completed till now. Take care, children. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.